shepherd about this very unique season.
For a sport where it's all about making as little splash as possible, South Fort Myers senior diver Brandon Shepherd might as well be doing cannonballs on the competition, as he has gone from learning the sport as a freshman to the defending state champion as a senior. And this week could end his high school career with 2 state championship rings in 4 seasons. For as meticulous and fickle the sport of diving can be, it didn't take long for Brandon Shepherd to get a grasp on it.
One day, it kind of just clicked. I mean, you realize that's part of your life, and then you just got to keep going with it, get stronger, get better.
Brandon first stepped on the diving board his freshman year. And by his junior season, blew away even his wildest expectations and ascended to the top as a state champion.
Oh, it was crazy. It's undescribable.
This season, his dedication has been tested as local pools and training facilities closed their doors due to the pandemic, moving his practices to Naples.
He's been coming down here from Fort Myers instead of just going to FGCU. So he's been coming down here to get in the extra practice that he needs.
And it's paid off as Brandon won the regional championship again, exhibiting throughout this season his most important attribute in the pool.
Just the calm attitude he takes towards the events. He doesn't really get overly emotional or overly frustrated. He's able to relax and just concentrate on what he's supposed to do.
That calmness will be crucial this week with a target firmly on his back, but the champ is ready.
It's a little nerve-wracking, but I'm up for the challenge.
Brandon's title defense will be this Friday in Stewart. From Naples, Derek Kopp, NBC2.